the new topics. Okay, how many vowels are there? Yes, 5. I have how many vowels? 5. Which are they? Yes, A, E, I, O, U. Okay, how many vowels are there? 5. And which are they? A, E, I, O, U. See here. We are having 5 vowels. Which are they? A, E, I, O, U. Okay? In previous video, ma'am taught you about vowels and two-letter words, and that is A sound words. Okay? Now, we will do revision of that thing, and afterwards we will do E sound words. Okay? First of all, can you tell me which two-letter words ma'am taught? Yes, first is A, then N. Okay? First two-letter word is A, N. In phonics, we pronounce A, A, M, M. A, A, M, M. Okay? Now, second word is A, then N. A, N, N. In phonics, A says A, N says N, N says N. Okay? Now, A, M, N, M, A, N, N. Now, which word is next? That is A and then S. A, S, S. So, in phonics, A, A, S, A, A, S, okay? Now, fourth one is A and T. A, T, H. In phonics, A, A, T, A, A, T, okay? Again, we have to see A, M, M, A, N, N, A, S, S, A, T, H. Now, we will do E sound words. Okay? Now, revision of A sound word is done. Okay? I hope you understand. Now, we will do new topic, and that is E sound words. Let's we see here how to write and which E sound words we are having. Okay? First, B, E. Okay? B. B, E. B. In phonics, B means B. E means E. Okay? B, B, E. Okay? Now, second word is H, he. H, E, he. Okay? H, E, he. Now in phonics, H says H, E says E. Okay? H says H, E. Now in phonics, H says H, E says E. Okay? That means H, E, he. H says H, E says E. That means he. Now, which letter will come? That is W, E, V. In phonics, W says V. V and E says E. That is V. Okay? W says V, E says E. V. Okay? Now, next is M, E, me. Okay? This is M and this is E. In phonics, M says M. M says M. And E says E. Okay? Me. Okay? Let's pronounce me. Now, revision of E sound words is complicated. Now, let me see how to write in notebook E sound words. Let's we see how to write E sound words in notebook. Okay? First, what we have to write? B, E, B. How how to write BEB? Just see here. First, start from red line to this blue line. Okay? And then you have to make curve. You all know how to write small letter B. Okay? Then you have to make E. In which line we have to write small letter E? Yes, in true blue line only. Okay? Now this is B and this is E. In phonics, B, E. B, E, B. Okay? Again, start from red line to blue line and then you have to make curve. You have to make curve in this blue line only and then you have to write E. Okay? Again, red line to blue line. You have to make one curve in this blue line only. Make sure that your B is not go outside red line or blue line. Okay? And then you have to make E. How to write E? First you have to make one sleeping line and then you have to make a curve like this. Okay? Again, B, E, B. Okay? B, E, B. Now, B, E, B is completed. Now, which letter, which word we have to write? That is H, E, H. Now, how to write H, small letter H? Start from red line to this blue line only. And then you have to make one curve like this. Okay? And E. Now, you have to write E. Small E. Okay, H you have to write from red line to blue line, then you have to make curve in blue line and then you have to make E in this blue line only. Again you have to write H means H and E means E, that is he. Okay, H means H, E means E, that is he. When we are using he, for boy we are using he and for girl we are using she. Okay. Now again you have to make one steady line, red line to blue line. Then you have to make curve. Then you have to make E. Okay. Now next E sound word is W E V. How to write W? We have to write W in this blue line only. W, E, V. In phonics, W says V, E says E. Okay? Again, we have to write W in these two blue lines only. And E also. Okay? W, E, V. W, E, V. When we are using V, more than one person is there, then we are using V. Okay? How to write W? Yes. First you have to make one slipping line, then slanting line, slanting and then slanting line. Now you have to make E in this blue line. Okay? B, E, B, H, E, G, W, E, V. Now which E sound word will come? That is M, E, me. Okay? Now how to write M? In this two blue line only. Okay? First, you have to write M and then you have to write E. That is M, E, me. In phonics, M means M and E means E, me. Okay? M, E. First, you have to write M and then you have to write E. Okay? M, E, me. Again you have to write M and then E. sound words is here. First is B E. B means B E. Second is H E. He means H E. Third is W E. V means V E. And fourth is M E. Me means M E. Okay. I hope you understand E sound words. So daily you have to do practice of these E sound words. And take care of yourself. Till then, bye bye. We will meet on next video. Till then, bye bye.